living in Tauranga for 11 months. The best thing about living in Tauranga is that there are lots of fresh fruit here. Korea has only artificial breast or sand fruit. For very little breast fruit. Now, I can play football every day and just about anywhere. I can do things in New Zealand that I couldn't do in Korea. Things like cross country, ultimate relay, athletic, and squash. I found out that I was qualified for the sprinting and I got into two finals for athletic. I have tried a lot of new food in New Zealand. I didn't know about LMP and fish and chips in Korea. I like fish and chips because it is crispy and tasty. And I like LMP because it's open. I like fizzy wings. Fizzy wings. And TIS has many good activities. Namoa Hei Camp is lots of fun and it has lots of exciting activities. I think the best activity was high rocks because I like doing interesting things and things I have never done before. I found rafting to be fun. We had to work in a team to make our raft and then ride it down the river without falling apart. Our team was successful. Another special memory was playing later day. It's fun having to take another team. Once of the team was all the winners. I would like to thank all the teachers who have helped me this year to make mine here at TI Research and Dead One. I am looking forward to my year 8 in 2020.